Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Okay, consider this. There are no physical signs when it comes to losing our hearing. So here are some details on why annual screenings are important is Dr. Kathy McGowan from Beltone. And, you know, everyone goes to get a physical every once a year. You get your teeth cleaned twice a year. Mm-hmm. How often should you get your hearing checked?
We recommend once a year.
Starting about what age?
Believe it or not, in the 40s. Mm-hmm. But everyone should have a baseline, so even kids. And, you know, they do that in school, mm-hmm. too. So everyone should have a baseline.
So the baseline is used to tell when you start losing your hearing and at what rate you're losing your hearing?
Exactly. Because, you know, often hearing goes at a slower rate, so you don't notice these minute changes. But when you come in to have your annual hearing eval, we can let you know that.
Okay, mm-hmm. doctor. So when you go to Beltone, like I understand from watching commercials, they can get me different devices to help me hear better and all that sort of thing.
Sure.
But if you catch somebody's hearing degenerating at a young age, are there other ways to help stop the loss?
Absolutely. But you know, there are different causes of hearing loss. So it could be that you have a medical problem. Mm-hmm. And that's certainly something we can identify and get you to the right place to take care of it. Mm-hmm. But hearing loss is comorbid with several other things that happen to us as we get older. So unfortunately, things like dementia mm-hmm. go hand in hand. So to prevent those things from becoming worse, we need to deal with the hearing loss.
Yeah, a lot of people say they put off the hearing loss thing because they don't think it's that bad, and slowly they sort of slip out of the social stream.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's not like a toothache.
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt.
Yeah.
People around you will notice it before you do. So, you know, we often have people come in and their entire family is saying, "You don't hear us," and the person is saying, "I think I hear fine."
Yeah.
So it's often a surprise to them, but it's very, very gradual.
Yes. You said entire family. It made me think of the heredity of a problem like this. Mm-hmm. Is it hereditary?
It certainly can be. And the predisposition towards developing hearing loss later in life can be also, just like glasses. You know, mm-hmm. my mom got her first set of glasses at 40. I got my first set at 42. Mm-hmm. Some people don't get their first set of glasses till 60.
Are there things you can tell people to do to help slow down the loss of hearing process? Like some people work in jobs that are noisy, mm-hmm. or I know a rock musician who he can't hear anything anymore.
Yes. So you always want to wear hearing protection, and you want to do that for things you don't think about, like mowing your grass. Mm-hmm. Very noisy. Shop vacs, saws, air blowers, compressors, those types of things, and certainly concerts. Yeah. I wear them when I go. I make my kids do it. They don't like it, but it's precious. You want to preserve what you can.
When I was a kid, you'd cut the lawn. You wouldn't put any hearing protection on or anything
True.
Like that.
True.
So the people of my generation haven't learned about this protection. So they're probably at most risk for losing their hearing then.
Right. And unfortunately, you don't get it back. So you want to preserve what you can while you can. Mm-hmm. You know, certain other things can cause it too, like medications. There are a lot of ototoxic things that we have to take for our health, but they can also cause hearing loss. So you want to get your hearing checked as well to track that.
Sometimes when my wife hollers at me, I lose my hearing a little bit.
That's a defense mechanism.
It's a different kind of thing.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so a lot of Beltone locations. Just go there and then get a baseline, especially mm-hmm. if you're over 40, 45, and this is the time to do it.
Beltone.com, tell you where to go, and we don't charge for that.
Now, there's the best piece of information. Thank
yes.
you very much.
You're welcome. Natalie.